gentlemen, Michael Ball.
Welcome to the first show of the new series, and what a show we've got for you tonight. I'm actually about the only person on it that I've never heard of. In part two, accompanied not only by Larry Adler, but also by George Martin, we've got the one and only Cher. And she is looking hot. But first of all, a man who's influenced just about every aspiring singer, myself included, and has shown the younger generation a thing or two on the prestigious MTV Unplugged programme, the man who's never been out of fashion, Mr. Tony Bennett.
I looked at you and suddenly something in your eyes I see soon begins bewitching me. It's that old devil moon that you stole from the sky. It's that old devil moon deep in your eyes. You and your glance makes this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night blazing their light can't hold a candle to your razzle dazzle. You've got me flying high and wide on a magic carpet ride full of butterflies inside. I wanna cry, I wanna croon, I wanna laugh like a loon. It's that old devil moon deep in your eyes. Just when I think I'm free as a dove, old devil moon deep in your eyes blinds me with
love.
gotta pay flying high and wide on a magic carpet ride full of butterflies inside. Yes, I wanna cry, wanna croon, I wanna laugh like a loon. It's that old devil moon deep in your eyes. Just when I think I'm free as a dove, old devil moon deep in your eyes.
Mr.
Tony Bennett.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
What a great way to start off a series, eh? Thank you for being here.
Listen, my pleasure.
I said in the introduction, you've done this thing for MTV Unplugged.
Right.
Now, we normally associate the sort of groups like Guns N' Roses and all that for doing it. How come you got to do it?
I know. Well, it took me 35 years.
It was worth waiting for.
It was worth waiting for, believe me, because it's quite a phenomenon. I'm going on 68 this August. And
you never. That voice.
The funny thing is, I've been out, it's called Unplugged, and the boys and I, we've been unplugged for years.
Listen, thank you. The album is coming out to coincide with the Unplugged in August, isn't it?
That's right.
It's just brilliant. And
thank you so much for being here. Thank you.
Excellent. Mr. Tony Bennett. The guys in the band, thank you.
Thank you.
Tony and I have something in common. We love singing love songs. And for my money, this is one of the best.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. Say love, it is a flower, and you, its only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes a chance. It's the one who won't be taken. Afraid of dying, that never learns to live.
Lucky.
part two with Cher. Take care. Welcome back. Welcome back. Now, an album has just been released celebrating the genius of George Gershwin, and it features the amazing Larry Adler. It also has some great performances by well-known artists, and they don't come much greater or well-known than this lady. Would you please welcome Cher? Where are we going?
We're going to talk to Larry. All right.
Excellent. So, what was it like working with him?
It was... He's my newest toy boy.
Yes! You look good together.
We both wear black.
Yeah. I'm the only one, the odd one out. Yeah. But you also work with another legend from the business who produced the album.
Absolutely.
George Martin.
Yes.
Do you know who's back there?
George Martin.
George Martin.
Here he is, the man himself.
Great to see you. Good to see
you. Good to see you.
George Martin.
Now, you've done us the very great honour of arranging one of Gershwin's songs for the three of us to perform.
Well, it was part of the album that we did for Larry's birthday.
So, George, you're going to play for us, Larry is going to accompany us, and Cher and I, we're going to sing, I think it's my favourite song that he wrote, it breaks my heart, it's beautiful, Summertime. Tonight, with the first single from a new album. Let's raise the roof with this one. Yeah.
out of doubt your mind. We have optimistic love in pessimistic times. So kids, we say goodbye to me. Be sure you don't cry for me. I'll see you at the end when our roads meet again. From here to eternity, you'll be with me. You'll be with me. From here to eternity, you'll be with me. You'll be with me. You're my blood, I am your blood. You're my staunchest friend. Had our quarrels and our squabbles, fall in love again. So I must leave you here tonight. Follow me when the time is right. Time is not my friend till we meet again. From here to eternity.
Michael Ball will be back next Wednesday at 7 with special guests Joe Cocker and Erasure.